continuing with the video. And here he is. He wanted to go to sleep already. Wow. That hurt. It's actually pretty cute. Another channel called More Provoke Berry. I made a video of him, and the title was "The Cutest Cat Ever." That video was really cute. He was hiding from us, but in the bed. I was in my mom's room, and then he came in. And I put him in the bed, and he looked at my mom and got closer to her, but and then he was hiding. He kind of looked like a girl before, because he didn't have those tiny weenies right there. Those tiny weenies. I think he got embarrassed. And then my brother looked at them. He says, like, oh, never mind, he's a boy. He's my best buddy. Right? Right, Nino? Right? Actually, I got another cat. He just left. There are everything I got on this closet. It's really scary. Sometimes I get really scared of it, but this is what's in there. My old toys. I love those guns. They're like laser thingies. This was a sword right here. I don't come in this closet that much because, I mean, there's a lot of scorpions in my house. Oh, and I know, if you're watching this, these are the fans I was telling you about. The soldier ones. My boots. Another boot. Oh. Oh wait, is that my old Halloween costume? Oh yeah, it is. Oh, and I got the Batman one. Wait, where's the Captain America one? Oh, I forgot about my drone. What's up there? Oh yeah, that's my drone. My Comet. Is that the shirt my grandpa gave me? That it was like a radio. I think it is. Oh, my hat fell down. Oh yeah, it is. Oh, it had lights. I remember. That's what it was, a radio. Here were the buttons. I'll tell my mom if she can fix it. I'll show you more tomorrow.